An update on the investigation into the shooting death of Bronx teenager Brandon Hendricks. Police have released this picture of 22-year-old Najhim Luke. He's wanted for questioning in connection to Brandon's death last Sunday night. The 17-year-old was shot and killed outside an apartment building on Davidson Avenue in Morris Heights. Brandon just graduated from James Monroe High School, where he played basketball and had plans for college.